And the Stateline fire has burned about 350 acres. The blaze is only 2 miles from the New Mexico state line in Colorado. That blaze destroyed one home and an outbuilding. Overnight, fire crews continue to patrol the area and set up structure protection.